The 12-year reign of Martin Chavez as mayor of Albuquerque is down to just a few days. R.J. Berry takes office December 1st, but before cleaning out his desk, Rod Green sat down with the mayor to reflect on his legacy and what's ahead.
A trip to Sundance, going to spend 2 days there on a climate change meeting with at the Redford Institute. And then from there, I head on to Copenhagen.
Mayor Chavez doesn't plan to let citizen Chavez gather any moss once his days on the 11th floor are done. He plans to teach a bit, consult a bit, and do some writing about greening America's cities. But he won't be alone. Dukes, the chief dog, will be there too.
So whatever job I may have or whatever position I may hold, he will be a fixture in my office.
Chavez says he'll miss the challenges of being a mayor.
The large projects, the solarization, if you will, of the city of Albuquerque, the things that I think move cities forward by leaps and bounds.
When it comes to the things that Marty Chavez is most proud of, it is not the bricks and mortar projects or even four-laning the Montaño Bridge. It is the water that flows under that bridge.
Likely the most important is San Juan Chama, the fact that we have a sustainable water future for the city of Albuquerque.
At the same time, he sees the creation of a separate water authority like the Albuquerque-Bernalillo County Water Utility Authority as a major defeat.
When you have smaller jurisdictions around the city who don't have meaningful water conservation programs, actually dictating how the major water supply will be utilized, that's bad policy long-term for the state of New Mexico.
As for advice to his successor?
The outcome, when you have any input, if you put in small input, you're not going to get big output. So think big.
Rod Green, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Chavez says one place you will not see him around is Civic Plaza at City Hall. He has no plans to work as a lobbyist or get involved in city business.